Hey everybody, today I'm going to talk about shifting your PTO if you have a electro shift set up in your truck. If you have this is an electro shift. If you have a knob that would be located down here on the floor, that's the pull cable type. So to engage the PTO, first you'll need the truck running. Then make sure that your parking brake is set and you are out of gear. Then with your foot pushing on the clutch, reach down and shift this. This is a two-stage switch. You'll notice that this light did not light up. Only the initial switch light did. So you'll push this in and you'll feel a second click. You'll notice that the indicator light is on. This shows that your PTO is engaged. Then release the clutch and you're ready to go to work. When you're ready to shift it back out of gear, push the clutch in, foot on the brake, turn it to the down position, release the clutch, and then you are ready to shift it into gear. To move it, release your parking brake, and you're ready to move the truck. It's that simple. Have a great day.